but I remember sitting in makeup every morning and having this scar applied to my face, and then at the end of the day having it taken off, and everyone else wouldn't bother with any of that. They were all, you know, end of the day, they'd be coming for a pint, and I'd be, I'm just going back into makeup. And they're like, you know, so they'd be in the pub first. But I think it was a good decision because he wasn't me, you know. I have a level of sarcasm and I can be quite rude, but I think apart from that, the Muswell and I are chalk and cheese, really.